I'm a PhD student at the Biozentrum of University of Basel. I'm in the group of Professor Van Nimwegen, and my focal area is computational systems biology. Basel was one of the cities I visited when I was young. I liked it very much, and since I did my bachelor's in mathematics in Belgrade, I knew quite well about Euler and Bernoulli. Once I heard that computer science here is good, I just applied, got accepted, and I'm quite happy to be here. What I really enjoy about Basel is the overall atmosphere that allows me to relax, to just have a good time, whether I'm working, whether after work, or when I'm on vacation and just spending time around Basel. So my project is about promoters. Promoters are sequences that are in front of every gene in our genome. Since you know, every cell contains the same DNA, but different cells have different functionalities based on the parts of DNA they read. I'm looking in these promoters, which determine the expression levels of different genes and hence give different functions to different cells. I got interested in bioinformatics quite early in my bachelor's studies. And once I went through the interview week for the Fellowship for Excellence of the Biozentrum, I realized Biozentrum is the perfect place for me to apply all my theoretical knowledge from computer science and mathematics to biology, moreover to computational systems biology, where I realized that collaboration between theorists and experimentalists can result in great science. Fellowship for Excellence is an international PhD program of the Biozentrum, and it allowed me that in the course of 6 months, switch labs, to switch different groups, to learn how different people think, and to find the questions I want to answer and that are going to drive me through my PhD studies. Soon we should move to the new Biozentrum building, and I'm really excited about that because it's one of the most modern buildings there is, and it will allow all the groups and all the students to gather in one building, extend the collaboration, and do great science.